the world record holder, the world champion, the Olympic champion, Wade Finnegan and his coach. It was sort of smooth sailing up to the semi-finals, wasn't it? Now, how did you approach the semi-final?
It's not even close to smooth sailing. it was a very, very emotional season for us, a very physically tough season for us. I've struggled with a back and hamstring problem since the beginning of off-season, actually. And we literally just had to, wait fast. We always just had to wait fast. So every race came, and when we're competing, we take it as it comes. I think we fed off our competition. And so during essays, I ran off what I feel my competition could handle. So I really feel we were capable of way more, especially in the beginning of the season and so on. And, even when we speak about Diamond Leagues, almost every Diamond League, I came to Tiny complaining about this and complaining about that. So it was a very cautious season. We had to look after ourselves almost every single race, and it was exactly the same story when we got to Olympics. And mentally, I also felt a bit down because I've been working so much years for this specific competition, and I didn't feel 100%. Nobody knows it. I was literally in tears before my finals because of every aspect, the pain that I felt, the pressure I felt, all the emotions. It was a very tough moment for us, but I think immediately we as a team just accepted that a job needs to be done today. Are we going to let it slip, or are we going to use it? And that's when I stood up, wiped my tears, went out and said, I'm going to use the opportunity today. And I think we had a moment and we just said we're going to leave it in God's hands. And today it's history.
What were you thinking when you ended up in lane 8?
I'm in the finals. I think that was it. I think I was so focused and so in the zone that whichever lane I was in, I didn't really care. But I think lane 8 was a blessing in disguise. Like I just told you, the testimony now as well, I was in pain. And the only way I could handle that pain is in lane 8. Because if I was in any other inside lane chasing the top guys, I'd probably want to run with one of them. So lane 8 just made me run my own race and do my own job. And yeah, that's why I feel it was really a blessing in disguise. That last 50 meters